here we have 12 grams of potassium ferrocyanide trihydrate dissolved in water, and we have the stoichiometric amount of 43% nitric acid, and we are just watching it react right now.